This kid's definitely on crack right now.
He